businesses in this country are small businesses. The big businesses are not the engine that drive the economy. It's the small businesses. And if you don't get capitalization, if you don't get credit, you can't function. Wall Street nearly crashed because the banks could not get credit. Now imagine a poor kid around here or anywhere there's an opportunity who cannot even get credit to buy anything. Poor businessman cannot get credit to buy an air conditioner. No pun intended. I don't know why I said that. So I mean,